1 year old, 2 year old. They were last seen playing Bug. I'll keep. I feel like Probe can show me what's going on. What do I need to fight over? And then we can keep Dig and Hull Breach. Time Vault's kind of a whiff here. So that part I don't like, but. Force. Mox, Tarmogoyf, Time Walk. I want to get myself towards something. So this will let me have so this gives me a land. This gives me Preordained to do something with that land. And then Dak Faden, but are those all worthwhile things? If I shuffle, I have no cantrip. Jet. Ruby. Scalding Tarn. So they played a Tarmogoyf. Okay. So we know the card on top. Card on top right now is a Volcanic Island. Come on, man. I mean, this is kind of all my own fault. Sure. So you're going to go for Tarmogoyf Beats. So I'm not sure why having no possible play yield all. I feel like that's kind of weird. Yeah, I guess that's the question, is do I want to give them another turn to try to find something? They have? Okay, they didn't have. So they have land, sorcery, and even if I eat everything. They just had force anyway. I would have to draw. I've already played my land. I've already played my land. All right. So once again, they're going to have creatures. They're going to probably have Collector Oof or Deathrite Shaman. Here's one I don't know that necessarily Pyroblast is great against. And maybe Soulguide Lantern to whittle away the Tarmogoyf, but they don't, how many Tarmogoyfs do they really have, right? Am I being too cute with Urza? Is the Citadel the wrong way to go? Because of the pressure on life? What else do I want to cut? I mean, I could cut Citadel and then just have Sphinx be my go-to. Then maybe I should have cut Vault. I hate mulliganing, and that's probably just so much of the problem. Force, Pyroblast, Veil of Summer, Leovold. Oh, they have a preordained too. So here's the question is, do I go for it right now or do I wait? I don't think I can be punished necessarily. So then it's like, well, why did you play it? Now they're letting it resolve. I've already played my land. Really? Ouch. Oh, this is giving him an answer for Pyroblast, so maybe I shouldn't have done that. So Pyroblast is gone. Oh, come on. Sure. So they still have force protection. One, two, three. So they forced with preordain. All right, can I play myself into a tinker? I guess it depends on what they drew. Jeez. It's going to be an interesting play over there. Come on. Right as I have everything set up. I'm trying really hard not to just like turn off the computer and go upstairs. Wow. I mean, they literally drew everything they needed. Well, hold up. How about this? I can pay one and I can counter the other one, right? Okay, I missed out on that. All right, don't panic, don't panic. I'm not sure how they get out of it, but they probably can. Maybe they have, I don't know, Caracas or some BS. They must have something. That veil is gone. I feel like I should be able to ride this, but I don't know. Right. I saved myself from scooping and running away in anger, and I just thought it out, and we figured out how not to lose. So, based on that, would I rather have Flusterstorm type stuff? Or do I want another Pyroblast to fight some of their stuff? Maybe I want Flusterstorms to fight through. Maybe I want Flusterstorm and Pyroblast to fight through their Flusterstorms and their Veil Summers, that kind of nonsense. I mean, it's worth considering. And then sometimes you just have a Force of Will for needing Force of Will. All right, so I did not rage quit. Thank you, Jeremy, for not rage quitting. So I don't have any fetch lands. I could go turn one. Maybe I shouldn't have because of the island here. Two, three. Force pitching ponder from their side. I'll say they have a Dak Fade. Come on. Steal my Sapphire. Oh, really? They're this kind of deck. They're not four color. Two, four, no. Yeah. One, two. Maybe next turn. They should DAC first, so that they have the extra card to throw away. Throw away a Pyroblast, really. So we know they sell at least one of their cards. So the question is, do they have it? Which the answer is, of course they do. Why would they not have it? So if I played Mana Crypt into Time Vault, then we're just racing Mana Crypt flips. All right, so of the cards in their hand, one of them So far we have dodged. So we know that Wasteland exists. Could play that. I would have two mana available, but two mana is not enough to do everything. They literally just draw the right cards right on time. Because, yeah, Wasteland is going to punish me next turn. So they have a Tathassan's Trophy and Wasteland. What they picked up. I guess I just, whenever you play that deck, it never works. Unless it works perfectly, I guess. Hard to argue. So how do their last two cards perfectly stop me, I guess is the question. We're running out of time. Of course they do. Of course they do. Well, I don't even want to say well played. Well drawn. well-drawn opponent.